and gentlemen, Ross Dillon kind of rose from the Clancy's kind of rose. Between Clancy and Bob Dylan were hanging around downtown New York in the village. They used to play at the White Horse Tavern most nights. And Dylan would come in, young Dylan, he suddenly had to move into to New York. He was in his 30s, 20s in New York. And I listened to Clancy's Play Away. There's a song that Clancy's had called Bread and the Moor. So the next day, Bob comes up to Liam when Liam was on his way to a TV show, I believe. And he goes, Liam, you got this good song. I'm not going to be very drunk about that. I said, I got this good song. It's the year of Brennan and the Moor, Open Your Mind, and all this stuff. Can I play it for you? And Liam was like, well, I'm not going to do a show now. It's not so clearly on one hand as the time either. And Bob said, well, yeah, can I play it? And he said, well, you've got a long song with it. And he goes, no, no, this is the show. It's only 27 verses. And she was like, well, listen, I'll give you this at a little stage. But the show is over. And so we did. And we ended up whittling it down to about 6 verses. Which I'm going to try to do. It's all called Ramblin Gamblin Willie.
Very plain to see. Make your way on any path before you have to stop. Is a shameless plug.
Nice. 23rd. There you go.